And mine. This is also mine. And this is definitely mine. I'm a freaking genius. Give me a headshot. Right there. Get up. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, come on. Get on the mines. Ugh. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Die, die, die. Ugh. Edit. Delete my browser history. Ugh. Oh. Oh, damn. That's some weird dream. Dream and dream, I'd say it's a freaking nightmare. Whew. There you are, trash can. You're never gonna guess what I dreamt. I'm telling you, it was. Huh. Now, what did I dream? Hmm. Completely forgotten. Anyway. Good morning, good. Fuck. Good night, world. It is a beautiful. I really should have picked a better bed. This is not so beautiful. Anyway, me and my buddy over here, gonna continue our journey. Let's get the hell out of this place. Basically, we're just following this road. Welcome to Nevada, Silver State. Thank you. Oh, train? Is it crossing? No. Ain't that a kick in the head? Ba-da-ba-da-da-da-da. Wah, wah. So I guess we're gonna be heading over to Novak. We got quite a bit of trek ahead of us. So I guess we should. Huh. We have some guests. Ooh. People, eh? Well, humans aren't that tricky. Ha ha ha, I see you. That's a little mine. And it's gonna be mine as soon as I take care of these guys. Right, oh, there they are. Oh, my, my, my. That's a lot of legions. Wait, I'm not. Yeah, they're not my enemies. What am I worrying about? Legions, I haven't done anything to them yet, so they shouldn't. Oh. What is he? Where? Where? An ambush? I'm taking it. Ah, shit! What the hell? Don't think that was a mine. What the hell was that? Taking this. Where are they? Eddie! Don't even see them. That's the lead. Oh man, I'm completely ruined. Ah. There we go. Where are they? Oh, that was close. Edit. Whoa! Hey! I see you, Viper. Where did she come from? Ooh, rebound. I'm gonna overencumber myself, so just grab what I need. Well, you do have good eyes, Eddie. That's for sure. That's about three? Damn. There's so many enemies. That was the Legion, isn't it? Should I go and have a look? I should focus on getting to Nipton. Nah, I mean Novak. Novak is a pretty nice place. I'm grabbing some of this. Yeah. I see him. Bunch of raiders and bandits. If I'm glad I have Eddie with me. Keeps me really safe. Novak that way. Searchlight, eh? Hello, hello, hello. Hey guys. Something to trade for me?
Hey there.
Mercenary.
Howdy.
There you go.
Hey there. Need anything? Sure. Here's what I got.
You have anything interesting? Oh. Stim packs are so freaking expensive. Chainsaw. Well, I don't use chainsaws. Assault carbine. Damn.
Yeah. Hey there. Need anything? Sure.
What do you have? Nothing I can use, eh? No discounts. Blah blah blah. No. Nothing good. What is that? Oh. You guys be careful though. I'm gonna ignore that. Oh, no, okay. Maybe I should. Oh, it's Legion. Oh ho ho ho! The NCR versus the Legion. That's gonna give me some sweet loot. Let me take care of the coyotes.
You like that?
Don't shoot me, guys. Dum 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 dum. Oh, thank you. Dum 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 dum. Don't mind me.
You like that?
Oh! I don't know what that was. Night Stalkers. Yeah. Oh, valuable. I don't want the armors. Lucky. Those are really valuable. Holy. Yeah, this was really lucky. Okay, there you go. Didn't the guy die over here? No. Give me some pears. Now my pockets are full. And if only I could find a place to sell my junk. Lucky. I'm gonna switch. A little buttering boost.
Hey there. Need anything?
Nope. But you need something.
Sure. Here's what I got.
And here's what I got. Bunch of spears. 165. Nice. Keeping the mines. Something tells me I could find a plan using mines. Just a little hunch. And this was really lucky. Let's head over to Searchlight again. See if something else pop up this time. You still with me, buddy? Yeah. Ooh, we have company. What was that? Crow? Ooh, mole rats. They're not worth wasting bullets on. When unknown, irresistible for such as me meets an invisible object like me. Something's gotta give, something's gotta give, something's gotta give. Doesn't seem to be anything around. Friends ahead. Ah, the NCR. Lucky. Nope. I'm a friend. Hello.
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that.
Good for you.
Hang on there, traveler. You'll want to steer clear of this place.
Oh.
The whole town's irradiated to high hell.
Oh, shit. If it's filled with radiation, then why are you guys still here then?
I was stationed at Camp Searchlight before the incident. I've since taken it upon myself to keep travelers away from the area.
Well, what happened here?
Some legionaries snuck into the camp and set off some kind of radiation bomb.
Damn.
I don't know where they got it, but it was damn effective. Killed almost everyone and turned the rest into ghouls.
Oh, shit. Ghouls. Well, how did you survive then? Sneak off work?
I was out on patrol at the time, so I wasn't in the camp when it happened.
Yeah, right.
There were a few others with me after it happened, including some of my superiors.
Mm-hmm.
Between radiation poisoning and attacks by the Legion, they all died out.
Well, then how did the Legion get into the camp?
I don't know, unfortunately. There may be clues somewhere inside the camp, but I'm not about to run in there to find out.
Hmm. Well, can I ask you something else?
Sure.
Where would you recommend I go instead?
Head north toward Novak. Look for a big dinosaur. Can't miss it.
Well, that's fun. But why Novak?
Because it's a far safer place to be than here.
Sounds good. All right. Goodbye.
Sir.
You better call me sir. Don't die out there. Camp searchlights. Hello. We'll check that later. Oh, I'm definitely taking this. Oh yes, stim packs. Come on. Fuck. Yeah. Can always use some water. All right. Don't say stuff like that, that's just stupid.
Hey.
Who the? That was a lot closer. Ghouls. Radiation. Wait, how much right away do I have? Do I have any? Two. Oh, wow. Right X. Alright, pop a right X. I can get some water. No. There we go. Sorry, guys. Come on. Sorry, guys. Oh, what the? What? Well, something's freaking out. I'll take this. What is that? I think something glitched. Storage. Oh, hey guys.
Hey there. Prim has a new sheriff. That should keep the powder gangers away.
Alright. Well, hello.
Who the fuck are you?
Why the fuck do you care? I could ask you the same thing.
Name's Logan. What the hell do you want?
Sanctuary from the ghouls? Why the hostility, bitch?
Look, I don't need your shit. Either get out of the way or things are gonna get rough.
We'll see about that. Science skill of 50. What do I have? 33. Shit. I'm taking this. Over encumbered, but I can fix pretty quickly. There we go. Great value. Triple helmets. Oh, yeah, you.
Howdy.
Howdy. I'm a bit busy. welding gun.
Howdy.
Howdy. Sure, whatever. Yeah.
Howdy.
Yeah, howdy, you too. Alright, let's go back out there. See if things have calmed down a bit. Oh, here we go. Fuck! 50! Alright, I won't be able to handle this radiation. Let's just head over to Novak instead. This is terrible. Come on. Disappeared. Oh, there we go. Whew. You alright? Alright, so we need science 50 to take out the turrets that are there to put out back the... What the hell? These guys were not here before. Was that the shooting I heard? Probably. Well, free loot for me. Not gonna complain. Alright. Where is the map? Novak was around here. Should I follow this road? Yeah, I'll just follow that road. Just regular troopers. So who's over here? Legions. Bloody hell. They're really everywhere. No way. Is it NCR? Oh, it's NCR. Okay. A little hard to tell them apart.
Hello.
Yeah, it was you. You know, I'm gonna
almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
Oh, alright. Look, buddy, I'll return here later and I'm gonna help you clean the place. Alright? 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 Yeah. Screw radiation. Oof. I almost started getting radiation poisoning from being in there. We have to be careful. What is that? Who are you? Is one guy wandering alone? Hello? You okay? You alright? Oh. Prospector.
New sheriff. That should keep the powder gangers away.
Probably. Boom. A lot of scorpions. Well, they don't really give me any decent loot. Damn it. People are shooting everywhere. As long as they're not shooting me, it's fine, but still. Oh, there we go. A giant dinosaur. Oh, what the hell? Oh, bighorners. All right. I hope I don't meet anything terrible out here. Keep having flashback from some weird dream I had. Is someone shooting at me now? No? Who is shooting at what? Leave me alone. I'm not that hungry. I'm gonna hunt some bighorners. Kind of peaceful creatures. Novak Insight. Shooting a fly in between the eyes. Come on. Oh, come on. That was a hit. Stay still. Come on. Ah! Hate the freaking flies. Get over here. Die! Don't shoot your disgusting worms at me. Oh, what else do we have? See some movement. Alright. Hello. Hello. Now come on. There we go. Bandits. They could stand still. Maybe they don't like getting shot. Oh shit. Are they running away? Ho ho! Weaklings! Great, I can pick them off. Stand still. Damn it! Oh. Oh shit. Armored one. Alright, get over here. Eight % You gotta be kidding me. None of them see their friends are getting shot. Right in the head. Now. Oh, yes. Yay. Reload. Keep firing, Eddie. Keep firing. Oh, that's an Uzi. Monkey. Wow. Thirty. Damn. All right. I have to give him some stuff. Carry my junk, trash can. Oh. Fucking hell. Why do I always forget to remove this? Oh. Just dropped it on the floor, huh? You weren't supposed to wear it, dipshit. You should just carry it for me. Let's pillage these guys. Submachine gun. Oh, right away. Nice. What did I discover? Oh, Viper cabinet. Well, I'm not feeling bad. He would have killed me. Ooh, wow. He would definitely have killed me. He would have killed me if I had killed him. Really important beats, not. I really don't feel bad. Bunch of beds and all. Alright. Let's head off to some safety. It looks like some sort of tent. Yeah, let's get to a safe space. Safe giant dinosaur. Here I come. Novak. The hell? Victor? Is that Victor? Buddy! What are you doing here?
Well, butter my butt and call me a biscuit if it ain't my old friend from Good Springs.
I ain't touching your metal butt. What are you doing in Novak, Victor?
Don't rightly know. I just got the notion to make my way to New Vegas. Reckon I'll find out when I get there.
You could just head north. You mean your freaking tank. What's the story of this place, you know?
Novak? Nice enough place, I suppose. But between you and me, when I rolled into town, my skin started to itch. Watch yourself.
You mean your armor casing started to itch? Well, it's nice to see a friendly face out here, even though it's a screen.
Likewise, friend, likewise. Is there anything old Vic can do you for?
You can come with me and keep me safe. He has a bed and supplies, could be nice.
Well, this ain't New Vegas, but I reckon you can find what you need here. Try the office out front.
Alright, I will. Yeah, you said the guy that was attacking me earlier was heading this way, right?
No, don't believe I did. But you might ask around. The Novak folk usually see anyone traveling this way.
I'm pretty sure you did. Well, all right. Goodbye, Victor.
Be seeing you.
Yeah, I hope so. You sure you don't want to come with me? I mean, your guns are really handy. Handy. Yeah, your guns are. Yeah, screw it. Wasn't that funny? Novak. Novak. No vacancy. Alright, well, I guess we... What? What is it with these freaking tumbleweeds? There's one in every town. I just can't... Damn it. Alright, we arrived at Novak. Didn't get killed. Didn't really do much. Watch other people fight. I guess I'll just talk to some people around here later. And we'll see what's going on. It's a beautiful sunny day. But have a good night.